Okay, let's see how to upgrade the DSP to the firmware 6.35. The first thing you have to do is to turn on the DSP. Okay, go to the game menu, memory stick. There, select the update version 6.35. Okay, it's reading the data from the memory stick. It lags a little bit, but it's going. Okay, this is the update. Press X to start. This is the the agreement, system software license. Accept the user agreement. Okay, enter to confirm. Okay, remember to have the battery charged up to 78% of the total amount of energy. Or if you want to do it, plug the AC adapter. Okay, due to time and space, I'm going to forward the video. Okay, it's almost done. Remember that all the steps are explained on my blog. Okay, now press S to reboot the PSP. Okay, and let's check the music menu. There you have music unlimited power by Curiosity, the new feature, and system settings. Go to system information, and here you are.